It is done to us according to our faith. We receive from God what we expect to receive from Him. We place the limit on how far God can use us and the extent to which we can experience His power in our lives. Provided what we ask for in faith is aligned with His will and purpose, there is no limit to how Christ can transform or impact any area of our lives or needs. But the key is to ask in faith, believing that with God nothing is impossible and asking Him to guide us to ask in a way that fulfills His greater purpose and not ours. Yes, God cares about us deeply and He knows what we need even before we ask. But He is more concerned with us exercising our faith to be increasingly used for His purpose and His will and becoming more Christ-like rather than exercising our faith to merely meet our material desires, wishes, and wants. He is far more concerned with the eternal state of our souls and less concerned about our creature comforts during this very, very short human experience. Every material thing we acquire in this world will be left behind, but when we pass on, it is whether we have accepted Christ as our Savior or not, it is how we have served His purpose in this world or not, and it the sacrifices we have made for Him or not that will matter, and not our material accomplishments, our social standing or successes. Doing this requires faith, faith in who Christ is, faith in the salvation He offers every human being through His death and resurrection, and faith in His power to use us in ways we could never imagine. I am not saying that God does not bless people materially. He does, but He does it according to His own purpose and will. And when He does, those that are blessed must realize that God has blessed them not simply for their material comfort but for a greater purpose, which is to use those blessings and resources to advance His kingdom and to spread the message of the gospel and His love for a humanity that turned its back to Him. God remains the owner of the blessings, we are simply custodians of such blessings, and we will all be held to account to see if we have used His blessings for our purposes or His. God created every man, woman, and child with a special purpose in mind. You might not believe it, but you have a very specific role to play in God's greater scheme of things. Our success and identity is not found in what people say we are, but who God says we are. Ask Him to reveal His special purpose for your life. Ask Him to use you like never before. Ask Him to make you the light in a darkening world. Ask Him to use you powerfully for His glory. But ask Him in faith. He will surprise you. It is done to us according to our faith.